أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه وأنصاره أجمعين. This message for أبو قتادة أبو خيارة المقطوع from Wakefield. أبو قتادة 7-8 years now trying to get a girl, and this is lesson, and I'm warning all the sisters, never you take husband from the internet. This chatting overnight will never get you a good husband. Will never get you a good husband. Abu Qatada ibn al-Haram, his best close friend, Mimi Tawheeda. What Mimi Tawheeda? He used to come here and say, Al-Wala wal-Bara, Al-Wala wal-Bara, day and night. Al-Wala wal-Bara, the highest thing in Islam. Like Shamsi ibn Sharmusa, when he say, Al-Tawheed, Al-Tawheed. Hala, sometimes people say, good one, but the intention is bad. ولا أبراء. You have to love Allah سبحانه وتعالى more than your mother and your wife and your sister and your daughter. This ولا أبراء. But أبو خيارة loves Mimi Tawheeda. Who's Mimi Tawheeda? He went to America to marry a woman, Amina. He went there empty pocket. You travel, you don't travel to Mecca because he didn't do Hajj. You should go to Hajj first. He didn't go to Hajj. He went to marry Amina. God. He didn't have any money. After that, she told him what's happening. And they fight, and Amina become murtad. Amina become murtad. Mimi Tawheeda, when he made da'wah to the young girl, he want to make 16 years and he won't do something with her, and her mother said, no, you cannot do this. This is warning for the sister. Don't fall in love with people in the internet. You have to see the man, you have to see his family. Abu Qatada ibn al-Haram, look, he chose Abu Qatada. If you search Abu Qatada in the history of Islam, one of the best Sahaba, radallahu anhu arda. Abu Hanzala, who's Hanzala, radallahu anhu arda. One of the best Sahaba, Hanzala Ghasilu al-Malaika, the angel, Allah, the Prophet Hassan said, the angel are washing Hanzala now. He said, Abu Qatada and Abu Hanzala and Millet Ibrahim, the highest degree in Islam, the highest degree in Aqeedah, Millet Ibrahim. And this bastard, he prayed on the revert. Why? Because the revert Muslim doesn't have family. Go to the revert, oh sister, you come to Islam, I marry you. You marry her quickly, nobody knows, do the business and divorce her. I am ordering every sister, revert, don't get married quietly. Don't get married quietly. Go to the imam, come to me. Make noise, I'm gonna marry this person. Because if this person mistreat you, you have to go and denounce him, everybody. You cannot marry today like Amina anymore. I had 20 explicit photos of Mimi Tawheeda. One of them is not going out like this. Some of them with underwear. Why you send photo?
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam. Why you send photo with underwear? Why? Why a Muslim, man? Tawheed, Tawheed, Mimi Tawheeda. Why you send a photo with underwear? I don't know. Why you send a photo with tongue coming out like this? I don't know. I don't know the crocodile. Who's the animal that has long tongue? Which one? Tell me which one, by Allah. Which one? Tongue maybe 15. I got him. Hold the photo of you, Mimi Tawheeda, with the police. When they raid my house, they took them. I have them for 7 years. Even the one when you bet, someone sent it to me. But I ask Abu Qatada, Ibn al-Haram, why your friend like this? Why? قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم المرء على دين خليله. A man is his own, his friend religion. Why he take clothes? Why he sleep with you in Bradford? I lived in Bradford. I know the Bradford.
I want to show him something.
But Bradford girls, Bradford girls, Bradford girls don't trust Abu Qatada. He's a Pimpistani. Abu Qatada is Ibn Sharmusa. 8 years searching for a woman. Me, I am 68 now. I can't get woman, even my age. How come a bastard, Asian? You know how many Asian girls in Bradford? You know how many Asian girls around Bradford?
Look here.
You can find hundred thousands, and you cannot find. Why? Because he's Pimpistani. He's Sakaristani.
Sorry if I'm interrupting you, but I'm a wrestler. Look at here. A wrestler? Is this you?
You? You're a wrestler?
You're a wrestler.
You're a wrestler?
Yeah, alhamdulillah.
Allah, you're maybe again.
No, I'm not. Alhamdulillah.
Maybe. I said maybe.
Alhamdulillah, I'm Muslim and I'm not gonna
maybe. Why you remember this only?
Because this is so funny. You know, like, you're talking to a jiu-jitsu today. Look at here. He's a jiu-jitsu fighter.
He's Saudi.
Yeah,
he is. He's Saudi. Pregnant! Defending a gay English!
Wait.
This
wait,
is Saudi! Wait. This is Saudi!
Defending! Okay, you don't have nationality. All of us, we have one nationality.
But listen, but if you are Saudi, came from the land of Muhammad, you should remember his deen more.
Tell him.
Wallahi, maybe. No, it's Muslim. No, he is.
Wallahi, he is.
Maybe, no, I'm not going to say wallahi. No, I'm not saying because he told me No.
Say maybe.
I am not saying. Maybe you, not him.
Not this guy. This
maybe
guy.
You, not him.
On the phone.
Maybe the one who recording now, not him. Come on, brother, benefit from. We got message. Why you always? Wallahi, you are this one. This is the only thing we say.
No, that's so funny, akhi. This guy,
wait, this guy
was a man, a son of Haji. You know Haji? His father was a great man. Wait, take a picture.
We are Kurdish from Iran, Kurdish.
Habibi, wallah, listen.
We're Kurdish, we're not Shia.
We're not Shia, alhamdulillah, we're Shia. Wallahi, this guy was a son of Haji. His father was a great man. He came to you.
This is me, brother. This
he
is
came.
Me.
No. I'm sending a video to him. This guy. He came to the UK. Wallah, he started drinking. He went out with the girls and he said, and he doesn't pay. He said, I don't believe in Islam. I said, Wallah, you're gay. Wallah, this guy. He will be.
But not gay. Yeah. If he gay, he'll be really.
If you're copper, you become gay easily. If you're copper, you become gay very easily. You don't have any money.
Ya Khanzir! Remember Salah al-Din, Ya Khanzir! Remember!
We are from
Dubai. Nuruddin Zinki, Ya Khanzir!
Salah al-Din, we are from Dubai.
Wallah, thank you very much. I mean, that's enough.
Thank you very much. Inshallah, God bless you.
My God, inshallah.
But we have a message here.
Wait, I can talk to you. Yeah? I can talk to your client.
What do you want to talk?
What do you want me to say?
I
say
Shahid. Don't be Shia more. Come no, Muslim.
Are you Fila?
I'm the Shaitan Rajim. إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا وتسليما. الله أكبر.
Yeah, I come from team, okay. Don't look at me. Don't judge me.
May Allah bless. Why don't judge you?
Look why? Like this. I come from the gym.
Why don't you wear longer, man? Don't do like Faris Hammadi. Faris Hammadi in Emirates, he went to gym and he done him massage and he become DDDD. السلام عليكم.
It's dangerous. عليكم السلام.
حبيبي.
Okay.
Allah bless you.
It was a pleasure.
God bless you. May Allah bless Kurdistan. May Allah bless. That is Sinan of Salah al-Din.
Wallah,
we need young Salah al-Din, man. Young.
I am the one. I will not.
You're gonna change that.
One day I will be.
Let me honestly be honest with you. I was born Shia. He helped me.
He become Sunni, my brother.
Become Sunni, act as Sunni brother.
Yeah, but I just come from the team, that's why.
Don't do it, long
life.
Longer,
man,
longer.
Longer. I know that's Sunni, man.
Not go, Adam.
مطاقية coming back. مطاقية. مطاقية حال سلول. شوف بيتحكوا ازاي؟ شوف.
My friends, this guy is Muslim. He was a Christian. Christian. He became Muslim. Wallah. I made this. He became Muslim. Look. He said to me. He was Christian.
I'm trying to make it longer.
You married?
Inshallah.
He's married to good woman. Oh. Not them standing.
No, this is difficult.
Good woman. Good woman? Go Kurdistan. Don't hear. Find good woman. And bring water to Salah al-Din. Not big water. We need Salah al-Din. We need honorable Kurdistani. Married honorable girl, Kurdish, bring small Salah al-Din, and then you have it again. Assalamu alaikum.